forest home where woodland creatures run and roam. Dwelling together in consideration, preparing the way for each new generation. Gather round and listen well, my friends. I've come to share with you a little forest history. Day by day, we follow nature's plan. This is what we all must understand.
Such an honorable profession. I'm thinking of putting in a new subdivision called Beaver Hollow.
I just hope I can gather enough nuts for a pecan pie before winter. Or maybe I'll make some of their nut muffins. Or maybe I'll just make nut honey.
Yes, who's coming to dinner?
There's a voice that keeps us moving in time.
And every nut that I crack, every tree that I climb.
And every path that I build, every thump of my tail.
Unfolds in every detail.
The rhythm of nature keeps us working together in harmony. The rhythm of nature will be here in time for all eternity. We won't miss the beat. The rhythm of nature.
By the great black wolf, and when you're called by the great black wolf, you come and you wait.
After I look all right. Oh, I hope I look all right. I never know what to wear to these occasions.
What to wear? You're a squirrel, not a leopard. What are you going to do, change your spots?
Oh, and just what do you know? Just look at that disgusting dam you call me.
Don't you start in again about my dam.
Enough already. The way you guys act, I think you were in love.
It's
place with you.
Simon, we will gladly teach you all about the seasons here. We will tell you when to plant and when the harvest will appear.
I am Simon.
Listen, my brothers, who honor the call of the eternal timekeeper, the guardian of all? We will help these children, these humans, to find the rhythm of nature that all things must mind. Let's teach them to listen, to answer this call, the howl of the